simple way to bring the values to life in your organization is to make sure that we start every single conversation that we have either with the values or bring the values into every conversation that we're having. How else are we going to bring the values to life in our business and lead, live, and love them if we're not using them in every day-to-day conversation? So if it's a team meeting, a one-to-one, a coaching session, whether we're looking in negotiations with a new customer or a new supplier, make sure that we bring the values into all of those conversations, or we start those conversations with the values. Remember, when you lead, live, and love your values, you're showing your team that you are someone who believes in them because you're empowering them to make smarter decisions.